Welcome back to my little series on rebuilding Ratty. As you can see, complete change in colour. Went for red because he was like a dour 70s brown before. Whenever we go out on Joanne's motorbike or moped, sorry, when Joanne comes out with us on the rides in the other videos, you'll see. Joanne's bike looks fantastic in the sun. I really like the colour, so that's what I went for. We took it to Cyclone Powder Coaters in Stockport. They always do a fantastic job. They painted all of the bikes that you see, including Mark and Joanne's, so painted, powder coated. They'll blast them, cover up all your threads, and then paint them whatever. They have a big wide range in colours. They call Cyclone, just mentioned that, didn't I? Yeah, in Stockport. They haven't paid me to say any of this, by the way. They just do a really, really good job. All the pieces you can see in the video there, they charged, I think it was £120, which I think is really reasonable for what they do. The black mudguard stay, I decided to paint it black because the chrome was in really poor condition, and chroming is not cheap, so I went with the black. I think red would have been too much red, so the black's there to break it up a little bit. The only thing I'm struggling with at the minute is the tank graphics. I'm struggling to get hold of them, to be honest. Somebody on one of the forums, I can't remember who it was, had the load for sale and I was about 2 hours too slow. Just my luck. I think Motorkit in Belgium sell them, but they have a minimum order of £170, something like that. Certainly don't need to spend that much, and I'm not paying that much for graphics. I have emailed them to ask if they can do anything about it, but as yet I'm still waiting to hear back from them. Also, later in the video you'll see the black plastics that I've sprayed and the rear shock absorbers that were brown and white. All the other plastics were creamy coloured, so all I did was got some plastic undercoat which keyed the surface, and then I got some black plastic paint, I think plastic coat stuff. Come out really, really well. They look really smart. So if anybody's wondering, that's what I did with those. Runs really, really well, sweet as a nut, really good. So because of that, in the next video we're going to go out on a test ride, and I'm not going to have a little whiz around the local town just in case. I've got faith in Ratty. We're going big. I can't remember how far we went, but it was nearly 100 miles with no problems really. Run great, but I'm not going to tell you where we went. I'll let that be revealed in the next video, which hopefully will be out in a week or two. Okay, I'll leave you there. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you. Bye bye.